Good afternoon. I want to thank you and welcome you to our musical mosaic. My name is Lorna Katz, and I am the co-president of the Palos Verdes South Bay Alumni Chapter of Mu Phi Epsilon. We are a co-ed fraternity striving to advance the cause of music in America. Mu Phi Epsilon is celebrating 120 years this year, with our chapter celebrating our 60th year. Just to give you a brief history, Musical Mosaic started 33 years ago by former chapter president Joanna Medawar-Nashef. It was first held at the Norris Theater and was originally called Two Pianos Plus. Barbara Hammer later gave it the name Musical Mosaic, and it has been called that ever since. One of our performers today, in fact, Anli Lin Tong, performed at our original venue in 1998, when she was just a new member. Our mission for Musical Mosaic is to raise funds so that we can award music grants to schools in the South Bay area. In past years, Darlene Vlasic served as chairperson and coordinator for this program. She stepped away with last year being her last and final time as chair, giving the reins to a new generation, Mandy Schultz and Jennifer Anderson, to continue the program's legacy. We were saddened to hear of Darlene's passing that November. Both Darlene and her husband, Jim, were big supporters of Musical Mosaic. Sadly, Jim also passed away this past January. This concert is dedicated to them, as mentioned in your program. So without further ado, let me introduce to you one of the MCs of this show who will introduce our first performer. She is not only our MC, one of the MCs for today, but she is also one of the co-chairs for Musical Mosaic. Please welcome to the stage Amanda Schultz.
Gifted, full of energy and elation, Mu Phi Epsilon's very own Anli Lin Tong is back, this time bringing two virtuoso musicians in their own right, violinist Yutong Sharp and cellist Elizabeth Su. As mentioned before, Anli was first invited to perform at the Musical Mosaic in 1998, when she was a new member of Mu Phi Epsilon. In 2021, when Musical Mosaic was presented as a virtual concert, Anli appeared in a unique cross-continent collaboration with her chamber music partners. This afternoon marks Anli's eighth performance at our Musical Mosaic. Tonight, due to an unforeseen circumstance of an injury to her right hand little finger last week, Anli will be making some adjustments with her pinky. This will be another unique experience. Through this all, Anli exemplifies the best characteristics of Mu Phi Epsilon, the bond of friendship, love, kindness, and sincerity. It is an honor to present to you Anli and friends.
Thank you. Wow, what a beautiful, beautiful experience. Thank you so much to Anli and friends and to her amazing Paige Turner, who is her past student. Thank you so much for that beautiful experience. And it was truly amazing to actually see her from the side playing minus her pinky. That was very, very impressive. Okay, without further ado, Kayla Stephenson is a soprano and the winner of the Mu Phi Epsilon 2023 Ruth Kocha Scholarship that is awarded by John Kocha, a Mu Phi patron, in memory of his wife, who is also a soprano. Kayla has been singing in musicals since the age of 6. She is currently cast as Mary Flynn in Stephen Sondheim's Merrily We Roll Along at El Camino College. She will be singing the theme song in today's program. She tells us that she has a pet bird, so we can imagine at her rehearsals in her home, they're very, very musical. Be sure to read Kayla's biography in the extended program. It tells her many roles and also about her budding career. So you can scan that into your phone to read more on all of our performers today. Kayla will be accompanied by Lois Tai, a member of our alumni chapter. Please welcome Kayla Stephenson.
As she said, I will be singing, the first song I will be singing is actually from the musical Merrily We Roll Along. It was actually made popular when Frank Sinatra sang a cover of it many years ago, back when musical theater songs tended to kind of seep into more current culture as opposed to now, which they don't tend to. So I'm not saying musicals are bad now, but they used to be better, and now the music used to really be popular. So this is one of those songs. So if you've heard it before, maybe at a wedding, that is why. So yeah. Here is Good Thing Going from Merrily We Roll Along.
We started out like a song. We started quiet and slow with no surprise. But then one morning I woke to realize we had this good thing going. It's not that nothing went wrong. Some angry moments, of course, but just a few. Some angry moments, of course, but still we knew we had this good thing going. And if I wanted too much, was that such a mistake at the time? You never wanted enough, all right, tough. Thank you.
Thank you very much. The next song I'm singing is going to completely change the mood. I will be singing Beautiful, which was written and sung by Carole King. I just think it's a really great song. And, you know, you can't always just sing musical theater. So here's a fun little ditty, by Carole King. Here we go.
You've got to get up every morning with a smile on your face, enjoy the world, all the love in your heart. Then people gonna treat you better, you're gonna find, yes you will, that you're beautiful as you feel. Waiting at the station with the workday window blowing, I've got nothing to do but watch the passersby.
The last song I will be singing for you all is the ever-popular L-O-V-E, or Love, which was, of course, made popular by many singers, but my favorite is Nat King Cole. There's just something about his voice that just makes me think of Christmas time and happiness, so he's my favorite to listen to. So here is L-O-V-E, or Love.
Thank you.
In this slideshow are some photos of our recent philanthropy in action. Our grants benefit students and teachers from elementary schools to college music programs. Most of the schools are in the South Bay region of LA County, although we have assisted some inner city schools and after-school music programs. We've supported teacher training programs and professional recitals in school assemblies. In this past year, we even provided software and tech equipment to enable music teaching to go on, even during the pandemic. Your donation of any amount will enable us to continue providing financial assistance to similar projects and programs. Thank you for your generosity.
Our next highly sought-after performer and teacher, internationally renowned Doug Masick's saxophone playing has been described as smooth, sinuous, stunning, stylish, dazzling, and glowing with the requisite rich color. Doug's performances have emphasized versatility in a wide range of musical styles, from classical and contemporary to jazz, and have consistently garnered critical acclaim. We are excited that Doug has chosen two contemporary pieces especially composed for him. His first piece, Before Times, was composed by Bill Cunliffe, and his second piece, Tango Son Sin Ho, which means tango alone, was composed by Adrian Albert. Adrian Albert is a member of the Los Angeles alumni chapter of MUFI Eplison and has been a performer at our musical mosaic. We are ecstatic that Adrian is with us this afternoon. Without further ado, let's welcome Doug Masick.
Thank you all very, very much. It's great to be here. Nice, cool afternoon. I brought along two wonderful pieces, I believe, written by local composers. The first one, Before Times by Bill Cunliffe. Bill Cunliffe is a Grammy Award-winning arranger. He's a jazz pianist and composer. And he teaches jazz studies at Cal State Fullerton. And just a word before I begin, Before Times, written for me about a year and a half ago. And it refers to the pre-pandemic world, Before Times. And Bill had a few words he wanted to say regarding this piece. He says, quote, "I had an earworm of a 1970s Lionel Richie tune entitled Hello," for those of you that know Hello, and the harmonic progression is loosely based on that theme. So if any of you want to get up and sing Hello while I'm playing this, make sure you stay in the chord changes. So this is Before Times by Bill Cunliffe. Thank you. And the next selection, very, very dear friend, and someone that many of you know, Adrian has quite a storied career, hanging out with some lesser known composers by the name of Igor Stravinsky and Leonard Bernstein, among others, and started out as a session singer in New York City. And had quite a singing career, and did a lot of work with Bernstein. And coming out to California, she got into composition, and has just taken the world by storm with all the music that she's writing for so many different combinations, solo, orchestral, chamber music, solo piano, solo saxophone. She's written a few pieces for me, and I'm just thrilled every time I can get a piece by Adrian Albert. So I'm going to play for you now a piece, Tango Sozinho, Tango Alone, in Portuguese. And she wrote it for me, and I guess it was a few years ago, I think 3 years ago. And a la tango. So if any of you want to get up and start tangoing, you'll feel the tango, I'm sure you will. So this is Tango Sozinho by Adrian Albert.
Thank you.
Thank you, Doug. That was so awesome. Before we begin the second half of our show, I would like to extend a huge thank you to you, our audience. Without you, Musical Mosaic would not be made possible. Please give yourself a round of applause. Also, let's give a round of applause to the people who have sponsored each of our performers today. Thank you for your goodness. As mentioned earlier, the proceeds of Musical Mosaic are to provide grants for music programs in schools in the South Bay area. In the next few weeks, we will be accepting applications for these grants. Each application is carefully reviewed by a committee in the awards selection process. Last year, we awarded more than $8,000 in grants with funds provided through generous donations like yours. We appreciate your continued support. Your donations are completely tax deductible. If you wish to make any additional donations by check, please speak to our treasurer, David Champion, who is here right now sitting in the front row. He's raising his hand. You can also scan the QR code on the photos that is located in the lobby on that stand out there. If you would scan it, and you can make a monetary donation through PayPal. Make a difference in the lives of those who have invested their time for the advancement of music in our communities and students. In addition to Musical Mosaic, we also have a scholarship program which awards scholarships to college students pursuing a degree in music. These scholarships are funded by the philanthropy of our patrons. We are always looking for additional patron support. We hope that you will consider one day to become a patron of Mu Phi Epsilon Palos Verdes chapter. Applicants for our music scholarships must have a GPA of 3.0 in their music studies and a 2.5 GPA in all other classes. Accepted applicants are then invited to a live audition to perform two contrasting pieces. Scholarship winners are selected based on their audition. Our scholarship applications are open to all music students at El Camino College, Harbor College, California State University Dominguez Hills, and California State Long Beach. Today's performance is being recorded and will be uploaded to our YouTube channel later on. Thank you for your donations and support. So let's continue to the second half of our program. Please welcome to the stage co-MC and co-chair of Musical Mosaic, Jennifer Anderson.
The Choraliers are a middle school ensemble representing the South Bay Children's Chorus, which has singers from the ages of 6 to 18 years old. This morning, you would have seen them at their regular four-hour Saturday workshop and rehearsal at El Camino College. These youngsters, with their fresh and earnest voices, will present a mix of tunes that capture the essence of their budding musical talents. The South Bay Children's Choir is passionate about fostering a love for music. If you know any singers who would like to join, please check their website. They're always looking for new members. I would like to especially recognize the director, Julie Corallo, and accompanist, Patty Briteg. We are honored to have you here to support music in our schools. Thank you so much.
Show his might. was a piece by Domenico Scarlatti, who's well known for his keyboard arrangements, but you can see that he was equally diverse in the choral art as well. We're going to next sing a song. It's a Swedish folk song called Who Can Sail, and it's characterized by a haunting melody and lyrics that express themes of longing and the challenges of navigating through life's journey, followed by the beautiful piece by Mozart, Sehnsucht nach dem Frühling. Their German is very good, by the way. Also known as Longing for Spring.
Come quickly and bring to us.
songs they sing.
Aren't the Corleers absolutely inspiring? You are wonderful. Keep on doing what you do. You are awesome. Almost 4 years ago, unbeknownst to all of us, we were bracing for a pandemic. We were thrown into a year of isolation. Music, for so many of us, was our protector. Music gave us hope and kept our heads up. Our last group, a group of local Los Angeles musicians, started playing together during COVID. They would meet outside in the middle of winter just to have a chance to play with other musicians. Eventually, the La Cañada Presbyterian Church was gracious enough to let them rehearse at their facility during COVID. Kaderi Brass is one of the uplifting and incredible results of COVID. We have Dave Costello and Kathy Ryan on trumpet, Lauren Marsteller on trombone, and Dave Ryan on bass trombone. Let's give a warm round of applause and welcome Kaderi Brass. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Kadairi Brass, for sharing your amazing talents with us today. That was very, very entertaining, and we thoroughly enjoyed it. So this was our last performance for our concert, but we do have a few things to say here. We want to thank Deborah Schrader, Mona Gifford. I'm looking for them. Yes, they did. They definitely showed us the ropes, and we're missing Darlene here this evening. Originally, she met with both Mandy and myself and gave us some really great training and advice and a big book of all of the different roles and things that needed to be accomplished to make this music mosaic possible. So we are remembering her. But we are very, very grateful for Deborah Schrader, Mona Gifford, and then Mel up there on the sound. Thank you for all of your hard work. Thank you. I'd like to give a shout out to Alexis. Where is he? There he is. Hello. Thank you, Alexis, and my two sons. This was their first time being stagehands, Bradley and Ryan. Thank you. And then I'd also like to thank my co-chairperson over here, Mandy Schultz. And yes. Thank you. But what we wanted to also relay to all of you is that both Mandy and myself have been recipients of the grants in the past that have been provided with MUFI Epsilon. We're both teachers for the Palos Verdes School District. And I know that Julie over here, she's received them as well. And we really appreciate all of your support, just donating money to keep music and all of the extra benefits that this money provides in our schools. So thank you so much for your support in that area.
We would like to welcome back the performers on stage. And let's give them another round of applause for doing such a wonderful job this evening. Thank you again. And last but not least, we would like to welcome all of you to our reception in the Aldersgate room right behind you. Thanks again, and we hope to see you next year. Thank you, everyone.